Oh man, you can hear me?
I think so, yeah.
Nice. Ohio. Check, check, check. Man, what hat can I wear? He's gonna hit me. Very nice. Steven, stop, please stop. Can we get a few words from you? Let's see, Steve. So how did you first learn to ride a bike?
What?
Where did you first learn to ride a bike?
North Carolina. Yeah. My dad just set up track marks on the street.
Yes. How old were you?
I was about 6, I would suppose. I don't know.
You don't know? So how much training do you do? Well, to get into the X Games.
I've been to X Games.
Is that your goal?
No,
what's your goal?
Turn pro,
alright.
I should be turning pro by
2003?
No. 1999.
Well, that's only in one short year.
Yes.
You think you'd be a pro by then?
Yes.
We'll have to stop in and check. Yeah, here he goes. Let's see your best move.
Alright. Ready to do this? We got pretty lucky weather-wise. It was dry almost every day but today. And we got some snow. That's my daughter's daycare right there. And now this is my work. Took the week off. I don't know what about one specific moment that just started it. Just little moments that kind of like added up to like something that I was having fun. And I thought I was pretty good at it. I remember on that tape, I was like, I thought I'd be pro by like 1999.
1, 2, 1, 2, keep it on. Listen to this shit because we keep it till dawn. Listen to the ass track, got it going on. Listen to the ladies, come on and let me spawn. All your eggs, then you go up the river. Listen to the ass track, that freaky nigga. Now I'm at rockin',
I'm shockin', I'm tickin'. I filmed a video in high school for like my senior project for like media class. Inception, and I had a part in that. And then right after that, we did Day Late, Dollar Short.
And my mouth is not butt, but fuck it. Let me get down to the rhythm. Yes, I get funky, and I shoot on my chism like John. Boom, the X-rated nigga. Listen to the
my part got recognized, like, on Road Fools. Like, a lot of people like Rick Malinterno, Dave Mira, learning all these, like, Peglis stuff from like Jim Zielinski and Garrett Burns. We kind of like tried to take that to a new level. Yeah, we had our own thing going. It was cool. It was real exciting.
Add rocks down with the Ioni. Listen to the shit because both of them is bony. Gotta do it like this, like Chachi and Joni.
Cheese and cheese and I'm the macaroni. So why all the fight? Why all the fuss? Cause...
Oh, yeah, then the Kurt Wall rack came. That was huge for me. Just looked so cool how you can stick to the wall, so we're always looking for one. And then lo and behold, like right across the street from my dorm, we found like the one that ended up being like the perfect one. The oppa, the regular spin out, was like once I came up with that, it was like probably the, it was definitely the best touring thing I had ever done. And see what's happening.
Stephen Hamilton, Road Fool.
My name is Stephen Hamilton, 20 years old. This is my hometown, Columbus, Ohio. Facing, zoning, talking on the phone, and my brain is roaming. I don't know where it's going. Talking lots of shit, a little tweaking on the weekend. Gotta get them by the reins, cause I know that I'm freaking. Well, I'm a funky southern, I'm a Scorpio. And when I got the flow, I'm doctor on the go. So, Q-tip, but I'm fun.
MCs come in my face, I'm like Mace. Cause I back them off with the quills. Cause I had to tell ya, nigga, cause I keep it under frills. Rest of 191, 116th Ave, off of Farmers Boulevard, yeah, Boulevard.
But I'm from Manhattan, MCA's from Brooklyn. Yeah, MCA, you should be cooking. Wayne Mantis on the court and I can't be beat. With your team, what's up with your boots on your feet?
Got the Timbos on the toes and this is how it goes. Oh, 1, 2, oh my god.
We got snowboarding, Volcom, skateboarding, and BMX. ET. You get the ET?
I needed time to realize my crime. It was.
My first hookup was this shop called Crank for like daily and dollar short. Yeah, Animal. I started getting hooked up from Animal. That was real big. At the Ghetto Street, Ian Morris asked me if I wanted to ride for Federal. And then after that, we started filming stuff for and putting in Can I Eat. And like Day Is Over came out at about the same time. No, I don't really want to hurt you. I told the truth, but it's still lies. It was cool because like, I don't know, it was kind of just like random stuff. Like I remember I was like studying for a test in like the student union. I saw like my buddies riding the tree ride. Go blast a tree just to kind of like relax for a little bit. But like, yeah, the Can I Eat was like pretty real big, and then Traffic Elio was real big too. Yeah, first time going overseas. Yeah, it was real cool, like seeing England, and then, oh, I didn't even plan on going to Czech Republic, but ended up going there, and then Germany tour. Went to Japan too for that video. Yeah, it was like the first like worldwide like video. then I had enough. I was like, all right, I need to just kind of like do my own thing for a while. Going on all these trips all the time, but I didn't really have time to like get my own life like kind of figured out, so. Yeah, I never stopped riding, but I did kind of stop like going on trips, like riding trips, and like filming like with like a real filmer. Just kind of like try to like come up with some new styles and like new ideas. Did like some self-film stuff like with my video camera.
Back in the day, man, I was just drinking too much, so life is not easy. You gotta go through rough times to become what you wanna be, so you gotta experience the yin and the yang, the good and the bad. So 5 or 6 years ago, I just kinda like, just tried to like get things more under control and just kinda like stay healthier. And
time, all the long red lines.
Quit drinking, partying all the time. It was hard work getting back, but riding well, feeling healthy, body feeling good, mentally feeling good. Too many good times, and it's time to have some better times.
Let flow into your dreams. The big blue open sea.
Yeah, I got like a job, and then had a daughter, so it was real nice. But I still have fun riding, so I have plenty of time to ride. I don't know, I just feel lucky, like, being able to ride, like, I don't know what else I would do.
Yeah, if you would've came 5 years ago, it might've been a little different.
We'll be right back.
spies. Got telephones for eyes. Come to you as friends. Endless ends that can't be tied. Oh, they make me laugh and always make me cry. Till they drop like flies. That never